The Cock and the Jewel. A cock was busily scratching and scraping about to find something to eat for himself and his family, when he happened to turn up a precious jewel that had been lost by its owner. "Aha," said the cock. "No doubt you are very costly, and he who lost you would give a great deal to find you. But as for me, I would choose a single grain of barley corn before all the jewels in the world. Precious things are without value to those who cannot prize them."